sorry for this last poem. Gonna take it down to a more serious tip. It's about the medicalization of beauty, because you know, sometimes it's hard being a woman. This is a focus on Asian American women. This is for sisters. This is for sisters who violently scrub off pigments of their own skin, actively extracting stabs of otherness just to fit in, scratching off scabs from battles we never win, ensuring the erasure of our darkening trim, and doing anything to rid the bodies of random melanin. This is for sisters who've considered having operations altering their eyelids, as if having these operations could stop you from crying. It's medical manipulation to accommodate color blindness and self-mutilation at its finest, but really, it's the westernization of Asian eyes and Asian eyelids westernized to create more Western eyes. And acquiring these two folds will not allow you to love yourself entirely twofold. Please, don't scrape scars into your insides like I once did. And like my Pinay friends, I used to think about suicide, possibly as soul searching. I used to think that maybe if I carved in, you could figure yourself out. But I was wrong. And it didn't take long to know that I was a 12-year-old girl searching for empathy inside of a video game, talk show, or even a love song. This is for anyone who is guilty of self-policing, sees self-love sold in magazines, and wishes it into their diaries for keeps. For anybody who ever wrote love letters instead of fighting the beast, this poem is for you as much as it is for me. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen.